G'day, I'm Tor, and welcome to another episode of Pro Stock Tips. And as you can see, I've been to Oktoberfest today. So what better to do than talk about some top German stocks? And what comes to mind? Obviously, Volkswagen. Now, Volkswagen is diving into the electric vehicle market, right? So what does that mean? Volkswagen is going to convert all its vehicle output into electric vehicles. So what does that mean? That means that Volkswagen is going to become the Tesla of Germany. Get that right? Volkswagen will become the Tesla of Germany. And what does that mean? That means that Volkswagen shares are going to go up. Now, what is holding Volkswagen back at the moment? Well, the global chip shortage, obviously. So while the global chip shortage is in place, then Volkswagen share VOW3 is going to be suppressed. However, once the global chip shortage is resolved, then I think we can expect Volkswagen shares to go higher as they begin to convert their vehicle fleet output to electric vehicles. We can probably see some hype factor about that. However, we can just see that their past few quarters of earnings have been extremely profitable, and that they're trading at a low, price to earnings valuation. So, you know, I think we can see Volkswagen shares go higher in the long term. I don't have any time frame or particular share price. However, I would expect them to get back to 250 on VOW3. I don't really have many other German stocks in mind, except for ASX listed South Harz Potash. So obviously this one has a large muriate of potash resource, potassium chloride deposits in the form of sylvanite in Germany, obviously. And now if you take a look at BHP, they obviously have Jansen, so a large muriate of potash deposit, quite deep. So if we look at South Harz Potash, it's quite a large, very comparable resource. You've got a large resource, and it's actually shallower. So if you're talking about upside, I think there's a lot more upside there, right? You know, well, obviously, you're talking about blue chip and a penny stock. So obviously there's a lot of upside to South Harz Potash if they can develop this asset, which looks like they is a good possibility that they could do. If looking at their share price now, they do look like they've reached a peak. However, there's a chance that they could break out above this because they're doing confirmational drilling of their resource. So chances are in the long term, South Harz Potash looks like it has long-term potential and a globally significant muriate of potash resource. And obviously potash is going to be essential going forward in terms of agriculture. There's going to be a lot of demand for potash. And as we know, the population's is projected to increase over time. So obviously the demand for potash will similarly increase. Because obviously people can't stop eating, right? We need food, so we need agriculture. We need potash to go into those crops. So obviously the muriate of potash market is pretty critical to the global agricultural industry. And obviously, it's not a German stock, but you can certainly look at the sulfate of potash market in Australia if you want Australian stocks. So obviously, check out AgriMin. Certainly, Kalium Lakes is a good one at the moment due to their recent announcement that they've finally essentially won the race to be the first SOP producer in Australia, which is quite a remarkable achievement, having beaten Salt SO4 to the game. So obviously Kalium Lakes looks pretty promising at the moment because it's trading below, well, at least half of its NAV, its net asset value. And essentially there's at least opportunity for 2x upside as they expand their production capability to 120 kilotons per annum. So certainly Kalium Lakes looks like a good opportunity. And then you could essentially consider rolling your profits from Kalium Lakes into Agrimin, essentially because Agrimin has offtakes as well. Similarly, you could check out APC. However, I like the look of Agrimin. So you could consider rolling profits from, if there are profits, I hope so, from Agrimin into, I mean, Kalium Lakes into Agrimin, if you want to play it that way, if you're serious about long-term SOP or potash markets. Or, you know, stick to your German stocks and Volkswagen and South Harz Potash it is. So happy Oktoberfest, guys.